What's up there, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Axel. Yes, today, meron tayong bagong segment, commentary. Yan, commentary to about the official trailer na lumabas hours ago lang regarding sa Demon Slayer Season 3, which is the Swordsmith Village arc. Ayan, napaka-ikli nung official trailer niya. As in, parang 1 minute lang. Actually, 2 minutes siya mahigit, pero binalikan lang nila yung train arc at saka dun sa entertainment arc. So, yun. 1 minute lang yung talaga yung itinagal nung pinaka-official trailer. So, pinakita lang dun si Tanjiro. Ayan, lumabas yung love hashira na si Mitsuri Kanroji tsaka yung mist hashira na si Moichiro Tokito. Ayan, so yung dalawang hashira ng yon ang magiging makakasama ni Tanjiro and nina Zenitsu, ayan, nina Inosuke sa Season 3 para labanan yung meron atang dalawang Upper Rank Demon 4 and 5. Ayan. So, lalabas sila doon sa Swordsmith Village arc. Ayan. So, nakita lang doon sa pinaka-trailer is parang nagpapagawa ng sword si Tanjiro. Kasi, di ba, nasira yung sword ni Tanjiro nung entertainment arc. Nung pagputo na ano, tas may sumabog. So, wala na yung sword niya. So, hindi niya magpagawa ng bagong sword. Kaya siya nagpunta doon sa village. Ayan. So, yun lang naman, pinakita lang yung sword, tapos pinakita lang na parang may hahampasin si Tanjiro sa huli. Natakbo naman doon yung love hashira na si Mitsuri Kanroji. Tapos, saglit lang pinakita yung mist hashira. Ayun lang, no? So, ang release date daw nito is possible is April 2023. Ang pinaka-latest is September-October 2023. Ayan, so sa mga Demon Slayer fan dyan, ayan, gaya namin, actually Demon Slayer fan din kami. So, dahil lumabas yung official trailer ngayon, kaya nagawa ko ng commentary. Ayan, so, ano sa tingin nyo yung mga mangyayari? Since ako, hindi ako nagbabasa ng manga. Ayan, laging hinihintay namin yung, ano talaga, yung pinaka-anime niya. Ayan, so comment down below what do you think of the official trailer release today of Demon Slayer or Kimetsu no Yaiba. Ayan. So, if you're not a member of our channel, do like, share, and subscribe! Of course, yan. For more content like this, do visit our YouTube channel. It's Jan Axel Gomez. Yan. So, I guess that's all. See you in the next content. Thank you so much. Gracias. Come on!